Thank you.
Thank you.
Glad to be here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's our last show of our tour. It's bittersweet, ladies and gentlemen, bittersweet. I'm so proud to be playing here in this beautiful church, yes. Yeah, the rock and roll that we're gonna make tonight is gonna knock your dick in the dirt, yeah. Gonna knock your dick in the dirt. I'll try to hold it together on this one. Thank you. But I mean, I'll actually try to, like, do it, right, and all that. I'll stick to the program, people. I promise. Well, maybe not exactly. But you follow along in your hymnal, and. I was raised Presbyterian. I learned how to sing in a Presbyterian church like this. Sang my little ass off every Sunday. I always tried to sing harmony, and I'd get a little thumping by my granny, who said, "Don't do that." Well, we blew it up. We blew it up, people. We blew it up. Okay. Huh? It's back? We're back. We're back. Yes. There's only a fuse. There's only a fuse. One, two, ready, go. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was raised in Pike County, Georgia, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Pike County, Georgia is in the middle part of Georgia, okay? And now, there's this song called Lord, I was born a rambling man, yeah, trying to make a living in my boy in the bit I can. When it come to leaving, I hope you are done but then, and Lord, I was born a rambling man. Right? You know that song? The song. But in the middle of that song, there's this line where you go, rolling down Highway 41. Well, Highway 41 runs right down and kind of right on the edge of Pike County, the eastern edge of Pike County. And if you follow Highway 18, where it crosses Georgia Highway 18, where it crosses US 41, right about just east of Meansville, and you take Highway 18 all the way to the other edge of Pike County west, you will run into this little old railroad town by the name of Concord. It's a pretty much a standard, you know, railroad town. It's, everything's, you know, one little strip across, parallel to the railroad. And it's got an old mercantile store called Strickland's, where they got groceries and they've got, you know, hardware and crap like that. And yeah, it's a beautiful store. I was fascinated with it when I was a kid. The yellowed displays that had been in the window for 40 years for some reason held a particular fascination for me in my my morbid imagination. But anyway, every autumn there was a street fair in Concord, which I loved, and it was called the Concord Country Jubilee. And this is a kind of remembrance of my days at the Concord Country Jubilee. I stumbled so innocently. Thank you. his tongue, and he touched her scuffed knee. Now I'd like to do a song. What do you want to do? You want to do Philip Guston? Okay. Here's a song called Philip Guston. It's inspired by one of my favorite painters, Philip Guston. Not very creative, I guess, in that title. I should have had an art rock title like Lizards Tickle My Fancy. Or perhaps I could have called it When the Light Dusts My Fanny. But I didn't.
The hand.
gravity.
Is everybody ready for this harrowing number here? I really appreciate them having us here in their sanctuary. I'm trying not to soil it too bad. It's a very interesting phenomenon for me to be playing here in this Presbyterian church. It's very different than the stinky rock club, stinky rock club played in last night with drunk motherfuckers right here. I could reach out and slap them. And I wanted to, I'll tell you right now, I wanted to slap, but I didn't. But you are too far to slap. So that's a good thing for you. Good thing for you. To do list framed by way. Don't clap a fuck up. That encourages me. Fatty. Then I would have been even more awkward. To do leave. prayed for is a paper plate. Carrying the weight of the world saps every ounce of your strength. Dreaming to run. is a song called Chain. The machete. Thank you.
threw myself at the cut with a force heretofore unknown to me. Take a condom and it's okay. You can take Valtrex forever and it's okay. You can get an abortion and then keep right on and keep it on. Thank you.
It's okay. You can take a whole roll of Rolades. It's okay. You can take Vioxx. It's okay. You can get a quadruple bypass, and then you can just keep right on keeping on and on and on and on and on, and then you can just keep right on keeping on. It's okay, in moderation, yes. It's okay if just cutting down. It's okay, you can quit tomorrow. So for now you can just keep right on. Can't just keep right on keeping on.
It's a
interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Rustic City Fathers. Does it sound okay out there? Thank you. I was fishing for compliments. I got them. I'm a very successful fisherman. Somebody once taught me how to fish. They didn't give me a fish. They taught me how to fish for compliments. I'm gonna have to think about that little thing. That was. Thank you.
courage of the coward is greater than all others. A scaredy cat will scratch you if you back him in a corner. But I am a coward. But I
everywhere I go, you're always right there with me. I flirted with you all my life, even kissed you once or twice. And to this day I swear it was nice, but clearly I was not ready. Touched a friend of mine, I thought I would lose my mind, but I found out with time that really I was not ready. Oh no, oh death, oh death, oh. Thank you. before or anything, but yeah. Thank you very much. Well, I reckon I'll play a song by myself. Granny, oh Granny, what you doing by the kitchen sink? What you doing by the kitchen sink? She said, I'm just making up some minute cheese. She said, I'm just making up some pimento cheese. She said, I'm just making up some pimento cheese. And Granny, Okay. I'll do another song.
Yeah.
Solo. It's kind of, I consider it a sister song, even though they were written decades apart. They're in the same key. They have the same mood. And they have one of the same main characters. That's why I call it a sister song. Sister should be the queen, and Mama makes her dress on the sewing machine. The sewing machine. The sewing machine. Go-kart kind of works. I want to be a vampire for the Halloween, and Mama makes my cape on the sewing machine. So oh. last show of tour. Let's do a love song for the end here. Some love song. Okay. It's been a pleasure playing with these guys. And guys. MFs, I spouted earlier when I was a little nervous. Sorry, Jeebus. Oh.